Women have relationship challenges, but as I mentioned before, the main reason is that women simply don't understand men. If a woman really understood men, she'd know how to effortlessly attract men like a magnet, and make men powerless in her hands. She'd instinctively know how to flirt with a man, make a man fall in love with her, and give her everything her heart desires. The main obstacle women face in their effort to understand men is that they turn to all the wrong things. They seek advice from their friends, and they rely on relationship advice from women's magazines. By all means, seek the listening ear of a friend if you simply want to unburden, and if talking to your friend makes you feel better. But always remember that talking to your friends results in deeper and better friendships with your friends, but does little to improve your relationships with men. So how do you find the answers? It's by understanding what men want. And what men say they want, but how they act, are often two very different things. Will giving a man what he wants get you what you want? My answer is a resounding yes. Here's the big secret. Men want to be enraptured by a woman. They may not admit it openly, but they want to be lured, finessed, bewitched, possessed and seduced by a woman, and they don't mind surrendering to her siren maneuverings and be rendered powerless by her. A man would gladly give anything to the woman who can make him feel good. Unfortunately, most women simply don't know how to